Marisa Weiss reporting from San Antonio for Breastcancer.org, just giving you three things you need to know about the presentation on the impact of alcohol on breast cancer risk. Alcohol definitely does increase the risk of breast cancer. If you're drinking as a young girl, as a young woman, up to menopausal years, the point of menopause, alcohol does increase your risk of breast cancer. The second point is that binge drinking, which they defined as four or more alcoholic beverages in a relatively short period of time, binge drinking has a is dangerous, and it confers an even higher risk of breast cancer. So alcohol in general is not healthy, increases the risk, and binge drinking increases the risk additionally. The third point is that after a diagnosis of breast cancer, there was not an association between alcohol use and a higher risk of breast cancer recurrence or another breast cancer occurring. So generally speaking, it's very important to adhere to alcohol limitation during your life, especially in the premenopausal years, and to avoid binge drinking. And then after a diagnosis of breast cancer, you know, keep it in moderation, but so far there is not any clear evidence that drinking after a diagnosis is going to increase your risk of breast cancer coming back or a new problem in that patient.